happened, so you might have to rinse them with water. You're a video chamber.
For all posterity.
We're gonna pass this around. It says it goes with seafood and salads.
That sounds delicious. Sure.
Tell us about the pairing.
So with that we have cucumber gazpacho soup.
That sounds delicious.
That has garlic in it. So we're just gonna find out if it actually goes well or not.
I'm just gonna
start.
I don't know
if that's true.
Yeah.
Nope. Get this to you.